This is Dan Hernandez, and you're watching the Funky Fishing Show.
You are now tuned in to the Funky Fishing Show, starring your host, Anthony the Aquaman Taylor, and Burlesque's producer and favorite hood cameraman, Hanief, a.k.a. Mr. Untamed. And together, we bring you the 411 on the hottest fishing homes in Southern California. We discuss fishing technique, test out new fishing products, and let you know what the fish are biting. The lunches are made, the lines are cast, and the cooler's full, so let's go! The Funky Fishing Show starts now!
This is Anthony Aquaman Taylor. We're here at the Fred Hall Boat and Tackle Show. We're getting ready to go in here and talk to Dan Hernandez. Hopefully, we can get an interview with him and talk about what he's doing with kids for dankids.org. And we're also going to find out if Dan Hernandez, as a saltwater fisherman, can talk to us as freshwater funky fishermen and give us some pointers on what we can do to actually step our game up and become better fishermen. Let's see. As a saltwater fisherman, do you have any recommendations for us freshwater boys that are going out there, you know, trying to catch the small fish that you probably use for bait?
No, it's just about as much time as you can spend fishing, the better you'll become at fishing. You just have to know how to read the water, read the conditions, try different baits, get confident with artificial baits, and the more you do that, the better off you'll be. You know, and learn how to cast. A lot of people don't know how to cast. A lot of, like, positioning your bait in the right area and knowing baits to use, very important. So just a lot of experimenting, lots of time on the water fishing, and more time you spend fishing on the water, the better your angler you're going to become.
And can you tell us a little bit about your product that you have? I know that you have a lot of products for actually preparing the fish after your catch.
We have all kinds of products. We have some sauces. We have a fish batter. And fish batter is really good for doing, like, fish and chips. And you can use it for catfish. Any sort of whitefish works great. You can make it into a batter, or you can just coat it and pan fry it. It looks out great. And half the proceeds from all of my food items go to fund my youth foundation.
How would someone get involved in your organization?
Well, for the youth foundation, you can bring the kids to any of our lake events. And our website is danskids.org. You know, that's danskids.org. And go there, look at it in the calendar, and we have all the dates there. But for our fishing charts, for the TV show, you can just go to our sport fishing site. And right there, we have a bunch of different trips, some fishing school trips. Those cost money, but all the foundation events are all free.
There it is, Dan Hernandez, the man. That's right, yes. Dan, the man, Hernandez. That's what we're going to call him.
That's right.
How can you be like Dan, the man, Hernandez? Go to the website and find out. Maybe one day we'll land him on our boat. Maybe one day he can get funky with the Funky Fishing Show. Maybe one day we can go on the saltwater and make the saltwater bubble up a little funk on the Funky Fishing Show. Catfish, baby, it's time to eat.
bad day of fishing is better than a good day at work.
There it is, baby.
This is an untamed